रहमान रहीम, शुरू अल्लाह के नाम से जो बड़ा मेहरबान निहायत रहम वाला है। तो प्यारे बच्चों, टेक टाइम टू थिंक, थोड़ा सा अपना टाइम निकालें और सोचें कि आप क्या अच्छा पढ़ रहे हैं, ठीक पढ़ रहे हैं, आप में क्या खूबियां हैं, क्या खामियां हैं, आपकी पढ़ाई कैसी जा रही है, आप सोचते कैसे हैं। और फिर सबसे बड़ी बात यह है कि क्या मुझे पता चले कि मैं पहले से बेहतर हो रहा हूँ या ना। तो एक चीज़ है, आप देखें कि आप ऑनेस्ट हैं या नहीं, क्योंकि ऑनेस्टी का मतलब होता है डूइंग व्हाट इज़ राइट रिगार्डलेस ऑफ हु इज़ अराउंड। यानी आप कोई देखे ना देखे, कोई आपके इर्द गिर्द हो या ना हो, आप हमेशा वही काम करें जो आपको करना चाहिए। टू बी ट्रूथफुल इन व्हाट यू डू एंड से, जो आप अपने अमल से जाहिर करें या आपके मुँह से अल्फाज निकलें। तो हमेशा अपनी नज़रें मरकूज रखें कि हम इंसान भी हैं, मुसलमान भी हैं और अल्लाह के बंदे भी हैं और प्रोफेशनल बनने जा रहे हैं। तो एडवर्ब्स की डेफिनेशन देखते हैं। एन एडवर्ब इज अ वर्ड विच मॉडिफाइज द मीनिंग ऑफ अ वर्ब, एन एडजेक्टिव और एन अदर एडवर्ब। एडवर्ब्स टेल अस अबाउट हाउ, हाउ ऑफन, व्हेन एंड वेयर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, कॉमनली एडवर्ब्स आर फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम एडजेक्टिव्स, सम आर बिलो। एडजेक्टिव्स आर काइंड, हैप्पी, वंडरफुल and add ly, they will become kindly, happily, wonderfully, loudly, sadly. So adverbs of manner answer how, adverbs of place tell us where, and adverbs of time when answer the when, adverbs of frequency how often. The man walks carelessly, this tells how the man is walking, like he is kicking powerfully and he is driving carefully. So the commonly used adverbs of manner are quickly, slowly, badly, suddenly, carefully, heavily, seriously, happily, sadly, luckily, completely, financially and immediately. Now adverb of place tells about where. I looked everywhere. There are many flowers outside. Where are the many flowers? So they adverbs of place like come for my party. Is the party happening here? Is party happening in forest? Party happening at home? Or party happening at McDonald's? The above adverbs help us know where third's party is. Okay. Now when, she flew the plane yesterday, adverb of time answers the question when. Ali rode his horse last Monday. So for adverbs of time we use after, already, during, finally, just, last, later, next and now. So adverbs of time. Consider another example. Adverb of frequency answers the question how often. She usually comb her hair. She brushes her teeth regularly. She takes a bath always. The baby drank nearly all the milk. Yani how much or how. So adverbs of frequency are always, usually, frequency, often, sometime, occasionally, seldom. Now let's practice together some example from your book. The child ran quickly in the playground. Now this ye sentence hame batata hai ki bachcha kaise bhag raha hai. How, adverb of manner, quickly is a adverb of manner. I visit my uncle weekly. To ye hame bata raha hai ki how often she visited her uncle. So this is a adverb of frequency, weekly, how often. The old woman walked slowly. The old woman walked slowly. Kaise chal rahi hai? It is a adverb of manner, how. Slowly is adverb of manner. She carefully painted her picture. Now how she painted her picture? Carefully. This is also a adverb of manner, how she is doing her work. Her tooth suddenly started hurting her. Hurt ka matlab hota hai painful hona, takleef dena. It is suddenly, achanak. How, adverb of manner. Then she often gets headache. Headache कहते हैं सर दर्द को. She often अक्सर उसके सर में दर्द होती है. This is adverb of frequency. Often is a adverb of frequency. Dog barked loudly at the stranger. कुत्ता stranger अजनबी के ऊपर जोर से भौंका. This is adverb of manner. How dog is barking. The car damaged badly. तो badly बुरी तरह से. This is also how का आंसर कर रही है. This is the adverb of manner. Finally, she has met her last brother. Finally, आखरकार ये हमें कब बता रही है. When adverb of time. Finally, she has met her last brother. उम्मीद है प्यारे बच्चों आपको सबक पसंद आया होगा. हमेशा सच्चाई को इख्तियार करें. बी ट्रूथफुल एंड ऑनेस्ट. इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक और शेयर करें.